Hi, I'm Charlie from African Energy, and today I want to share with you a training video on how to update the firmware on the Riio Sun 2 inverter. This procedure is also valid for the TBB Apollo Max and Riio Sun 1st Gen inverters. You will need the following: a laptop with Windows 10 or higher. You will need a TBB interface, which is available from our African Energy depots. You'll also need the latest TBB software and firmware files, which are available from the tbbrenewable.com website download area. Or you can speak to your local African Energy Territory Manager, who should be able to supply them to you. Plug the USB cable into one side of the interface and the RS485 cable into the other side of the interface. Plug the RS485 cable into the COM-MON port of the inverter and plug the TBB interface USB cable into the laptop USB port. Load the TBB Link software. It will ask you to select the equipment you are connected to. Choose Inverter. Go to the Update tab and choose Display Software. You will need to update the display software first. A warning will be displayed asking you to make sure any parallel cables are pulled from the COM sync port when the system is in parallel or three-phase. Click OK. Click Open to load the existing software that is installed under the old machine information. Choose the Load Code button and go to the folder where the new display firmware is located. Load this firmware and choose the Cook button to activate the firmware update. The loading bar will turn green as the firmware is loading. Once finished, you can exit the program. Reopen the TBB software to update the power control firmware. It will ask you to select the equipment you are connected to. Choose Inverter. On the menu screen, choose Update. Choose the Power Firmware option. The parallel or three-phase warning will be displayed. The COM port will then be displayed. It will auto-detect, and from there you can load the power control firmware. Press the Cook button and the firmware will begin to load. The loading bar will turn green as the firmware is loading, and once finished, you can exit the program. We hope this video has been informative, and if you have any queries, please do not hesitate to contact us. I'm Charlie from African Energy. Thanks for watching this video.